हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। प्रेस द सब्सक्राइब बटन लाइक दिस एंड देन यू हैव टू टैप द बेल आइकन एडजेसेंट टू द सब्सक्राइब बटन लाइक दिस एंड देन यू विल गेट द नोटिफिकेशन फ्रॉम माय चैनल।
हेलो गाइस एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल। दिस इज द जॉब अपडेट 10th एंड आई वुड बी टेलिंग यू टू न्यू जॉब्स। सो फर्स्ट जॉब इज इन SPM CIL। सो SPM CIL रिक्रूटमेंट, this is a central government job and this job has come after I think 4 to 5 years. So the salary is up to 1 lakh per month, and if you're a fresher, BTech or BE in any field, like in any branch, if you're a BTech or BE, then you can apply for this job. And the position that you will be getting after clearing, so that is officer. So officer grade salary you'll get, and this is a central government job, so very good opportunity for you all. And the process is an online test and an interview. So I will be sharing the detailed advertisement link in the description of the video. So you can see the complete description, complete detailed advertisement of this job from the link given in the description. So, and you have to apply for the online test. So it will be held, I think, in 4 cities, Delhi, Noida, Gurgaon and Faridabad. So you have to appear for this online test, and if you clear this online test, then you will be called for an interview, and after the final interview the merit list will be made and then you will be given the position as an officer. And the link for the application also I have given in the description, so you can copy and paste and apply. Second job is in DRDO as a scientist C, D, E, and F, and the pay scale is from 67,700 up to 1,31,000. And here this is not for freshers, and if you are 3 year experienced, if you have 3 year minimum experience, then you can apply. So 3 year experience is required for C grade job, scientist C, and up to F, 13 year minimum experience is required. So 3 year minimum experience is only for scientist C. And if you are BTech or BE in any trade, in any branch of engineering, then you can apply. And you know this DRDO, it is also a central government job. So again, if you are working in mechanical engineering, so for mechanical there are 5 posts. So 5 posts are there in scientist C. So I request you all to apply, and this is a very good opportunity. Only selection process is only interview, no written test will be conducted, and I have given the detailed advertisement link and the link to apply also in the description of the video. So these were the 2 jobs. I hope you have found the video helpful. Please press the like button. I urge all of you to press the like button and do subscribe, and please share the video on your WhatsApp groups and social media.